De Bruyne. Halland. And could reduce the deficit. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. 30 minutes to go then. And he's through here. Silva, Choupo-Moting, he's in here. The danger clear. Opportunity it is. Surely. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. De Bruyne. Foden. Promising sequence. And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today. Anyway, what did you think of their performance, Tom?
Well, it was a very short performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward.
Momentum, and the keeper will collect. Marco Verratti. a challenge. United have it once again.
He's in behind.
Is how will PSG reply to that setback? Well, where to ease the pressure, and the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG.
Oh, brilliant technique! I'm not sure about you, Stuart, but I thought that was going in.
Well, so did I, but in the end, it comes to nothing. But what a great strike it was! It was hit so sweetly.
To the final half hour.
Can he finish this?
Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Firing it in. Mappe,
might it be, Mappe?
Well, it was close to the target, but close isn't good enough, really.
Choupo-Moting.
David Carmo.
Andre Silva. Oh, big chance!
Gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match, and the referee blows for full time. Positives for Manchester United, 3 points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right.
If you'll never sing the voice of an angel.